bitch ass bullshit.
Okay, no, you're fine. It looks wonderful. I promise. Look, stop stretching out.
Is it me?
Yes, so get out of here. Next time, you have to tell me what happened underneath the boardroom table.
Okay, I'll get my assistant to book a blow dry next week.
We'll see you soon.
We are gonna have some fun.
Lady, I just feel like I won't get you out of my mind. I feel love for the first time, and I know that it's true. I can tell by the look in your eyes. Cause my feeling, is just so right.
You are such a pleasure to work for. I could do you all day. Bye-bye, beautiful!
Nobody needs to get hurt, all right?
Bloody hell.
Get a mile and drink on mud and smoke some bud as I was. Last night we made a movie, I'ma tell you how it was. How it was. Nigga, how it was.
Welcome to the cinema. No mobile phones. No talking or toddlers. And please, be considerate to your fellow moviegoers. No masturbating. Now sit back and enjoy the show.
Thank you. Réveille-toi, réveille-toi! Pourquoi est-ce que tu dors? Comment peux-tu dormir?
Come over and try it out. Oh, we'll definitely write a badass sea shanty. That would be so fucking amazing. See you soon.
You owe me
25. Hey, what's up with you?
Hey!
Motherfucker. Nothing but a punk.
Here,
oh, what? What?
You'll sing for that creepy dude on his reality show. If you win, all your troubles will be over. So go make a fool of yourself. Go to one of the worst places in America. Sleep with the most desperate groupies. It's the modern dream. All the glory and now the work. Now that's the American dream. What the hell happened to us, you may well ask. Well, we're asking that too, here on Los Santos Rock Radio.
You gotta watch out, fool!
Say that po' boy's life. But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Whew, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women and we are free. Free in the nation of patriarchy. We are women. We are free. We are women. We are shouting. We are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
Do I need to put a leash on your ass? Come on, let's go, dawg.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You got the will, homie.
Man, you a crazy motherfucker, Lamar.
Hey, the corner guy, bro. You gonna own me?
Blaze up a blunt, man. You later.
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog. Right.
Set it up. I'm trusting you, right?
I don't slang.
Don't fuck with me, girl.
You heard?
All right.
That's real shit, homie.
Go up Vinewood Boulevard.
Heavy up into the sky. To the first, just call me that post line. Them nickels and dimes, the 25th, 50th, the first. Be the day for the dope, man. Slinging that cocaine, boo. That I'm working.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why we doing this, dog?
Man, cuz we supplement.
We supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gutter-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We two highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping sector.
Yeah, start big.
But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
They don't go right, but I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time, neither. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead, but I ain't rich, neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right here.
Man, I believe you when I'm holding.
Three-way split, homie. Me, you, and Chop.
Chop don't get shit. Chop an intern.
You hear that, Chop? Man, Frank trying to screw you.
Teaching you the techniques he's come to expect. Fulfill his fantasies without the messy divorce. Contact Nightlights today and sign up for classes.
Chop like to express his inner turmoil. What y'all? Chop like to express his inner turmoil, you know?
In double P. Contact Nightlights today.
The apocalypse is coming. Will it be aliens, zombies, or a global financial meltdown and a massive tsunami that takes us back?
Hey, I know you draw that emperor. So why we in this bucket? It's struggling on the incline.
I don't care about no hills. I can get guns, dogs, snatched up fools, you name it, in the back of this motherfucker.
Glad to see you got your priorities straight.
Where you going?
Hey, guess what? I found a store that sells fresh.
Tool up, homie. You in the right place. Oh, that'll stop bullets cold.
Know what'd stop all the killing and robbing in this place? Every one of the sheep out there owning a piece.
Now you are prepared against government tyranny. Oh, that one is so much fun when you've been drinking. Now that one's nice, huh? Right? That is the Second and First Amendment rolled into one. It'll be dead before it hears the shot. All your post-apocalyptic needs under one roof.
Everything with you.
been told he up in the alley.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short-witted? I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs over here.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh,
nigga? Shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all, bitch. Come on, get that nigga. Come on, let's go. Go, go, get in the van.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him.
On gangster, we got this.
Hold on, Chop.
He leaving us behind, fool. You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they block.
Rock your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You're worse than Chop.
That's 40 G's getting away right there. Shit! Come on, homie, concentrate on the road! OG's getting away! Get on him!
We in a van, nigga, this motherfucker slow as hell! Top me, Silk Bill! Man, look at this shit, dawg! We chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle.
We losing it.
If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is lame.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone as soon as they made the ransom. Triangulated the signal.
Come on, homie, we need the van. Oh, shit. Damn, he got fucked up. Man, take Chop, go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop, come on. Go bite his ass, get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him.
Ghetto words all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga.
He leaving us behind, fool!
You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go.
There you go. Sniff him out. Find you, motherfucker. Where he at, Chop? Where he at? I got your ass. Man, fuck. Where you going, boy? Chop, no! You better not be fucking when I get there, Chop. Man, that's a dude, Chop. Man, you'll fuck anything. Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker! Damn, homie! Come on, Chop! Get off there, man! We got shit to do! Some serious thrust per second, Chop. Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Go, boy, where the OG at? Where is he, boy? Come on, where is he? Stop running, dog! You scared of dogs, nigga? Oh, shit! Screw that dog, man! Don't hump him! Bite his ass, Chop! Get his ass! Look! Get off me! I'm coming! I'm coming! Fuck you, you son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Cause maybe we doing our own thing!
What the fuck, man?
Get the fuck in the fan, punk!
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, what the
watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck.
Ronnie.
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
Dr. Trey is the name on my head of my gang.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call.
Keep your eyes on the road.
Got your boy.
You calling them on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. Pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here.
Even when I was close to defeat, I rose to my feet. My life's like a track. I rose to the beat. Speak rap like Cali. I smoke till I'm sleep.
They're gone!
We gotta let him go. We gonna feel the heat, man, for real. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you up. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit, because we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
Oh, you owe me a bike, too, you motherfucker.
Where you going?
Thank you.
if it ain't my favorite girl.